know fiends that wanna lick the razzy off the razor. I know niggas from uptown, down the way, down the way. I know niggas got eight balls of pure yay. I know niggas out of rap.
You trying to iron this for me?
You a grown ass man.
Fuck that mean.
You even do this shit yourself. Alright, I got you.
Appreciate you, my guy.
You coming out with us tonight?
No, I thought I told you.
You coming out afterwards?
I'll think about it.
What's afterwards? Yo, why y'all being so weird?
Rollan, I got something to tell you. So, me and Forty have been talking for a minute now.
Oh, word. How long I came to you about it? And what'd I say?
I mean, I don't understand why it makes you so uncomfortable.
I mean, what you mean makes me so uncomfortable? If y'all split, whose side am I supposed to pick?
Whose side? I mean, first off, maybe your sister. And secondly, it doesn't really matter. We all grown here. I can do what I want. Relax. Grad weekend.
Hey, y'all.
What's poppin'?
Yeah, fuck y'all so stiff for, man. So, we drinking tequila tonight?
Please.
Man, I'm not trying to babysit you niggas, man.
Well, that's what you're supposed to do.
Let's be real, bro. Why are you so mad?
Man, that's my sister. And I would hate to beat your ass over that shit.
Bro, we about to graduate in a couple of hours. This shouldn't even be the topic of the discussion right now. Plus, it's not like we getting mad at anything. We just be kicking it. Like, it's not that deep.
Yo, keep it a buck. Y'all had sex?
You really wanna ask me that?
Bro, it don't matter. It's the principle behind the shit. Neither one of y'all respected what I asked of y'all sophomore year when I first peeped the shit.
You be tripping over the smallest shit. Damn, I start crying and shit. Plus, I've been dealing with this shit for 4 years, my nigga. Get over it.
Yo, who the fuck you talking to? You know I don't do that aggressive shit, nigga. And if you got a problem with me from the jump, you should let this animosity be known. Matter of fact, Ryan, get your mans. This nigga tripping.
Your man.
Man, Rollin, man, that shit not even worth it, dog.
What you mean? Why you always trying to side with this nigga Rollin?
Boy, you already know how I get.
Are y'all really fighting before we graduate?
Man, y'all is doing too much. Since we all spilling secrets, that's why me and Gio are moving out the country.
Hey, bad timing, all right?
This little friend group that we have is mad tiring. After graduation, we out.
Oh, word, Gio? That's how you learn it?
Let's be real, bro. I never felt like we was bros.
Bro, what? After everything niggas did for your ass? How niggas helped bail your ass out of jail? And helped pick that 2.1 GPA up off the ground, nigga, just so niggas graduate?
Yeah.
But if that's how you feel, stand on that shit.
So, nigga, we count favors?
Yo, bro, watch out.
Alright, you know what? Actually, fuck this shit. Y'all was fake anyway. I don't gotta talk to y'all after graduation tomorrow, none of that. Hey, Ryan, I'll meet you later though.
Yo. I put money up over my heart, I get that back to a bitch, it's nothing. My homie say luck don't start, that good she lovey, tough shit, it's front. I be like, bruh, you don't know a thing.
What y'all looking at?
Yeah. In and out of these thoughts. My whole life I've been looking for protection. I've been in and out of these vaults. You ain't even know it's an old cold world for a hot young nigga with a rum little heart. You ain't even figured that I'm Usain Bolt going on a little run trying to track my thoughts. Ain't no simp, no bitch I live. I let these wild little thoughts run free. Ain't no simp, no bitch I live. Just keep them drugs and guns from me.